Sorry about that. Fighting a friend. What's up, bro? You're there. When they're close. They're far apart. I'm still missing one. It's alright. It's fine. Missed two of those. Oh no, I only missed one. Nice to know. I could work on that. Alright, let's go in. Buddy. Let's go see where my daughter is. Where in God's name am I supposed to go? No.
Do you hunt? The plains outside Whiterun are ripe with game.
I'm gonna go get myself a companion.
Let me guess. Someone stole.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
I think I got the clean mug around here somewhere.
The secure, the guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
Well met, traveler. What brings you to Whiterun? May your sword be sharp. And your tongue
think
sharp.
You can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds. You've been talking to those companions? Too hot-headed, they cried. Weak, pathetic cowards, the lot of them.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from...
It wasn't my fault. I told them over and over that it was an accident. They wanted me to prove my worth. So they threw me up against a young whelp of a lad, hardly old enough to grow his first chin hairs. I guess they thought a woman wasn't strong enough to hurt him. I didn't mean for him to die. Why would I want that? I just lost control.
Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing.
And why not? I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground.
When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crime. Let's
come?
Go.
Come.
Come on. Oh well, another magic squash beneath my boot. Now that's what I call a punch. You got me. You're no liar. Best fight I've had.
That should shut her up for a while.
Is there something I can do for you?
No, thank you.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only...
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most.
Alright, time to go.
Need a blade? We should talk to Adrian at the forge.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Huh? Adrian, at her forge, just outside. Place is named after her, War Maidens. It's a childhood nickname given by her father. What I hear, she was playing with swords even back then. Anyway, our wares are strong and the price is fair. What else matters? We'll have to have a pint together sometime, you and me.
Aye, now that's some fine armor. Good old-fashioned steel.
I mean, that's not steel on me, but alright.
Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather?
Wait, what am I gonna do? Sorry.
Thinking. Beyond the Dragonborn.
o sea, Lacan critica a Heidegger y justo ahí dice soy lo...
Give me a moment.
Lo que soy, pero entonces, ¿qué?
Whoosh! Broke! like the boss is at it again.
Why? What's he doing now?
He's on one of his drunk rants again. Except this time he's challenging everyone to a duel over in the hole. We've got him locked in there now, but he's still challenging anyone who looks crooked at him.
Sirens. Oh man, don't do this. Reverse blade sword then. Alright.
What are you waiting for? I know you want to kill me. Now's your chance. What are you waiting for? I know you want to kill me. Now's your chance.
Someone there.
where.
Remember, hit the one in the middle.
I'm not trying to hide from you.
Can't hide from me.
I'm not trying to, man. Come here. Oh, I see you. Well, that was unexpected.
Looks like the boss is at it again.
Why? What's he doing now?
He's on one of his drunk rants. Except this time, he's challenging everyone to a duel.
At your best, huh?
Thank you.
Remember, hit the one in the middle.
Guess it's all clear now.
I'll have a big dive right after this. You know what? I'm just gonna go beast mode on him. Try to prison.
Send another one in here. Send two.
hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Nice try, but you don't scare me. I'm not going to ask again. Then I guess that's your last request, fool.
Never should have come here. Ah!